Hello there, lovely people. It's Alex from Nintendo Life here, and the hero has finally been revealed, and more importantly, got a release date, and at the time of recording, it's today, which is bonkers. But I would argue just as important as the hero coming to Super Smash Bros. Ultimate is the fact that the new version 4.0 was also talked about, and more importantly, all the new lovely gubbins that comes with it. And the one that springs out most to me, and I'm sure you know because it's in the title, is the tournament mode, the new online tourney. Is it tourney? Yeah, online tourney. I've never understood why they don't just call it tournament. Now, when I first watched this, I wasn't that clear as to what was actually going on, but I think I've worked it out now. Basically, you just select online tourney and you get paired up with another 63 other players, or at least that's the number of players in the bracket that they showed, the sort of the example bracket, if you like, and you fight it out in various different matches, and then the winners are crowned when you get through to the end, if you do. 64 people, only one will end up winning. This is Battle Royale. This is Super Smash Bros. Battle Royale. I mean, I just can't. It's kind of ridiculous, but at the same time, I kind of love it. I mean, it's a really simple inclusion, and realistically, you're still only playing four-player battles, although they did say that the battle rules and everything will change from time to time, and so, you know, you may log on and, ooh, this time it's a you know, 1v1 or a 2v2, and, you know, I mean, I don't know. I'm just guessing, but it's plausible. So you can just hop on, see if you can beat another 63 people, and I think that's pretty damn cool. However, that was not everything. In fact, there were quite a few other things included, including the final Smash meter will now have a time limit, which I am very pleased about because people just used to hold on to them for ages, and so if they hold on for it too long, it'll diminish. So it sort of causes people, it puts a little bit more pressure on and stops people from kind of like stockpiling them. It's a small change, but it's a good change. There's also going to be a very easy difficulty mode in World of Light, which I think is kind of nice, you know. I mean, normal I felt was a bit easy personally, but I do play an inordinate amount of Smash, so no doubt there are plenty of people out there for which, you know, normal, oh, is it easy? No, it's easy, isn't it? Ignore me. For which easy is kind of a little bit too, difficult, which, you know, some people may just be jumping to the comments and saying, ah, oh, they should just get better at the game. But you know what? There's a lot of kids playing this game. I think they should be able to enjoy it as well. So I think this is great. You don't have to play very easy if you don't want to. There's also a new spectate mode, which will basically allow you to essentially bet and predict who will be the winner in a battle, and you just watch it all happen. It's kind of cool. I think, you know, I don't know whether I'd do it much personally, but I know quite a few people did this in 3DS and Wii U, and did they? Was it a thing? Am I imagining it? Whatever, I know a load of people really liked the idea of it, so the fact that it's back is, yeah, it's good. And lastly, the video editor is now a lot more powerful, and you can insert screenshots and stuff into your videos and play videos consecutively. I think that's like when you're just watching videos. I don't know. But the editor, you can put screenshots in now, and that's kind of cool. There are also no doubt a load of little tweaks going on behind the curtain that we're not currently privy to, but I'm sure we will be soon, you know. Full patch notes, hopefully, at least. Hopefully Ridley gets a buff. I mean, he doesn't need it, but hopefully he gets it. And that's about everything. It's a pretty meaty day for Smash. I'm genuinely really pleased with how they've supported this game, because, I mean, there's loads of new stuff that they've thrown in that has just come completely out of nowhere, like the video editor and stuff like that. They didn't need to throw that in. I don't think I ever would have cared if it wasn't included, but the fact that it has is great. It's just a brilliant little addition, and it's showing that they really, really want to make this the ultimate Smash game, and it's, well, I mean, it kind of already was, but now it's even better. Who can argue? But anyway, that's all from me. I'll see you later.